I thought I said I'd do it later, but in this video, I'm going to be focusing on in last video, we defeated and we killed Hildeburg, which was very fun. Let's see what's in the portal. Oh wait, there's nothing I can get. Yeah, there's nothing I can get for 2 coins. I think in this video, in this video, you're going to be completing Ribbon Cloaks in Clip Joint Calamity. Okay, doing this. Okay, got all of these. Okay, okay, so it shouldn't be long since I did my super move. Okay. This is the part where I usually struggle. God, I've got my least favourite one. Oh my God.
This match will get red hot. Here goes.
Okay. Okay, I can do this. Yeah, I'm alive and I'm okay. Damn it. Wait, I'm going to do some research. Okay guys, I found out what to do. I found out that on the slot machine thing, when you're platforming, that is the you can shoot him. Okay, I can do this. Okay. Okay. Oh, wait, what? Oh my gosh. Okay, I can do this. Okay. Phase two initiating. Okay, can do this. Still 3 HP. 3 HP monitors. Okay, shooting coins. Yeah, they're filling that pump. Oh my god. How close did I get? Nah. Okay, so all I know is this is the hardest boss on the globe. One. Just kidding, I know Cagney Carnation is the hardest. Trust me, I've had a little go at it. Oh my god. I'd say this series will be like 40 parts. If I can actually bother to beat it all, which I definitely am. It's a really fun game. It just makes me think I'm like a 9-year-old beating what some adults call the hardest game they've ever played. Damn it. Okay, don't get hit with balls. I just realised he's like wearing like a judo outfit. That was a little itch in my eyes got there. I'm good. Okay. I swear to God, if it's... Okay, please don't be Tiger. It's Tiger. Oh my god. Okay, I understand it now, and I'm gonna beat it in this episode. Okay, good. Oh my god. There are no talking this one. Let me focus. Okay. Snap it up. It's nasty. That lady must get tired jumping, jumping. That are some words from my old man. Oh my god, I get so close. When, what is that? Also, that man in the back's hands are getting really tired, probably. Hey, no talking. Oh my god. Hey guys, what I have to hope I'm not getting is the tiger. Okay, can do this. Become a shallow. No. What is life? A great slam and then some. And he is. I take back saying that I'm gonna finish it this video. Just know I'm recording. Okay, please, next phase. Okay. Okay, goes into the camp foggy. Okay, land stage. Okay. One, two, three, and a double. We just want the bank angle. Damn it, I've never got hurt on that. You little piece of masala. Nerve-wracking. C minus, that's my worst, yeah. Oh my god. At least I beat it. Okay, let's have a look on my list. Cagney Carnation. Hey, Cagney Carnation. Yeah, this is already like half an hour recording, but does it look like I can? But seriously, I'm not beating that treetop thingy. Maybe a bit, but like, no. I have to say, run and gun 2 is so hard. I'll just show you why I said this is going to take a long time, Kevin, can I see? It's these little people. Do you see what I mean? You see what I mean?
A brawl is surely brewing. You're up.
Okay, I'll try it. Already? Okay, get this one. Okay, shoot the boss, shoot the boss, shoot the boss. We've got the special guest on the live stream, sadly no more of those. Oh, this is the hardest boss in Inkalai 1, Dad. Cagney Carnage.
Oh no.
It's that flower that's telling you all that.
It looks a hard game.
Dad, some adult is impressive as a kid. Far I've gotten, because by many adults it is classed one of the hardest games they've ever played. Don't eat your little banana. Oh my god, how am I supposed to... This is what I mean, guys. How am I supposed to do this? I'll do one more turn, then I'll end the video, because I've already just beaten a boss in this video, so... They're going to be numb. Oh my god, oh my god. Okay. Oh, how far did I get? Maybe I'm doing third phase. Anyway, guys, this is the end of this video. And remember to hit that like button, smash that notification bell, and maybe if you're feeling nice, hit that subscribe button. And maybe catch up on the Cuphead series, and I'll see you in the next one.